Blackstone Audio presents Barron's Easy 101 Study Keys, Biology, 2nd Edition, by Eli C. Minkoff, Ph.D. Theme 1. Biology as a Science. Biology is the study of living systems. Characteristics of these systems include use of energy, metabolism, self-regulating mechanisms, homeostasis, population structure, heredity, and reproduction. Living systems are studied in various ways. Biology is considered scientific because these methods include the testing of falsifiable hypotheses. Great biologists of the past, whose work is still influential, include Harvey, Linnaeus, Pasteur, Darwin, Mendel, Morgan, Watson, Crick, and others. Individual keys in this theme. 1. What is biology? 2. Scientific methods. 3. Landmarks in the history of biology. Key 1. What is biology? Overview. Biology is the science of living systems. These systems exhibit metabolism, irritability, homeostasis, growth, population structure, reproduction, hereditary information, and mutability. Living systems. All exhibit certain characteristics of life. Metabolism. Energy-rich materials are broken down. The energy is used or stored, and low-energy wastes are discarded. Selective response. Irritability. All living things can distinguish certain external stimuli from others and can respond selectively. Homeostasis. Living systems keep themselves going by removing or reducing many harmful conditions and restoring balance. Growth and biosynthesis. Living organisms add material to themselves. Reproduction. Living organisms make others like themselves. Populations. Organisms belong to populations of similar organisms. Hereditary information. All organisms carry hereditary information derived from parents and other ancestors and capable of mutation. Mechanism. View of life as just a complex form of physics and chemistry. Most scientists today adopt this strategy in their research. Vitalism. View that living systems must include something else, such as a vital force. Reductionism. View that attempts to explain wholes in terms of their parts and biology in terms of physics and chemistry. Compositionism equals holism. View that biology cannot be predicted from physics and chemistry because new phenomena emerge when smaller components are put together into complex systems. Example: nothing in chemistry can explain why insects should have 6 legs or why kangaroos live only in Australia. Key 2. Scientific methods. Overview. Science is a method of inquiry that sets up falsifiable hypotheses and tests them. No statement is scientific unless it is falsifiable. Methods used to test hypotheses may be either experimental or naturalistic or both. Science. A method of investigation that proposes testable statements, hypotheses, and then subjects the statements to rigorous testing. These statements must be falsifiable, capable of being proven false, at least in theory, but not necessarily capable of being proven true. Scientific method.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.